your fillings, and you make sure the fillings aren't wiggling free. You tuck the fillings in to the burrito. Okay? You bring the fillings up and make that work in your own way. Make sure all the fillings remain in the burrito. And then you tuck it and fold the tortilla over the contents. And this is a vegetarian burrito, but still it interests the canine in the family.